Hey YouTube, how's it going? We're back. We don't remember what we're doing. Is there even a way to check? I don't think so. Oh, we got her. She's level 17, gee. She doesn't have a dragon level. There's a practice room for knights in the back. It is not open to the public. No commoners allowed in here, leave it once. Alright, fuck me. I feel like we should not have taken this many days. Days, weeks, month. History, math, etiquette, everything I taught to Princess Emily was instantly gone. Yeah, that happens. I'm sorry to be aware, but the Valley of Corrupted Gravity is a dangerous place. Make sure you are fully prepared before you leave the city. Alright, well, we're going to the Valley of Corrupted Gravity. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing here at the Moon Tower? Nobody's allowed here without permission. I'm just trying to explore. Excuse me, Your Majesty Albert. I am Libra. Hey, thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate the follow. I am Libra, the lady's maid. The lady's maid for Princess Lisa. Princess Lisa had me call you and your company. Princess Lisa knew of our visit. She speaks with the stars and knows the future. Astrology shows her the way. This way, please. What is going on? We will find out when we meet Princess Lisa. These fucking faces. Welcome, Albert, the King of Cerdio. I am Lisa, the younger sister of Emily. I have invited you here because I have a favor to ask of you. Hey, wait a minute. How does she know he's a king? Albert was talking about it a moment ago, wasn't he? Princess Lisa found out about it through astrology. Hold there. What the heck is astrology? It is the telling of a person's fortune from location of the stars. Giggle. You have such amusing friends. Please continue. It is about my sister Emily. What has happened to the princess? I can't believe that's her normal self. Well, it started a half year ago. Back then, my sister Emily was very kind and my, or everyone in the country admired her. It all started when the two of us went horseback riding. Suddenly, my sister Emily's horse bucked and ran away to the forest. What about Princess Emily? It seemed that my sister lost consciousness and couldn't control the horse. I chased her with my vassals. My sister was on the ground in the forest. Fortunately, she didn't have any injuries. Everybody felt profound relief. However, when my sister Emily came to, she was a completely different person. Everyone says it was because she hit herself on her head. However, something more than her language and attitude was wrong. It was as if she was a different person. Does anybody doubt the change? How about King Zyre? No, instead he was happy to see my sister Emily become so active. I hear you are heading to the Valley of the Corrupted Gravity. I have a favor to ask. I would like you to find out about the relationship between my sister Emily and the Garich Gang. Tibero appears to be peaceful, however. We are having a serious problem. It is infested with bandits. Kano is totally awful now. I know, however, it used to be different. Yes, until half a year ago. It was the same time Princess Emily began acting strange. Astrology has also says there is some kind of relationship between my sister and Garich. And one more thing. The stars told me never hand over the moon. My sister will celebrate her 20th birthday soon. At the ceremony, the Caribal Nation's national treasure, the Moon Dagger, will be passed down to my sister Emily. I assume the moon refers to that. The second divine moon object is linked with Lloyd. I have to find out the truth before the ceremony about the relationship between my sister Emily and the Garich Gang. Would you please look into this for me? We will. We will. We have no reason not to, because our original intention was to pursue the Garich Gang. Thank you. I appreciate it. The dinner will be ready soon, Your Highness. Oh, is it really that late? Oh, I forgot about Fester. I left him in my room. Who's Fester? Like Uncle Fester? I'm expecting you there. King Zori also said to invite everyone. When you're ready, please let me know. I will take you to the dining. I was totally right about coming with you, Dart. I was expecting these things to happen. Right? I'm looking forward to it. I wonder what I can feast on. Oh, everyone, are you ready for dinner? Yeah, we're ready. Now I will show you the way to the dining room. Please make yourself at home. Haha. Isn't she a great eater? It seems when girls become 20 years old, they develop quite the appetite. Quite an appetite. Professor, would you introduce our guest to Emily? Yes, Your Majesty. Oh, I didn't know you were here, Fester. Are you still wasting time on useless things? Those things with moons or stars? Let me introduce my friends, Your Highness. This... You, and you. What are your names? I'm Dart. I am Albert. It is a pleasure to meet you. You're cute guys. I like you. I'm glad to hear that. And these... I didn't ask you about the others. Oh, please don't be insulted. Emily is a bit shy. I'm not shy. I don't like them. That's all. Hey, bring more food, will you? Please enjoy your meal. I assume you are leaving early tomorrow morning. Where are you going? Well, they are saying that they want to go to the Valley of Corrupted Gravity. They understand the risk, so I have granted them permission. Stupid guys. Come on, enjoy yourselves. Let's eat. Let's eat. Can people change that much only from the shock of falling from a horse? I can produce the same impact with my fist. It won't work. And with my hammer? It won't work either. Everyone, it is getting late. Please stay in the castle tonight. Thank you for your concern. It is fine. It is me asking you for the favor. Have a good night. This way, please. I'll show you to your bedroom. Please have a good rest. You don't like such a formal feast, do you, Dart? Aren't you tired? I would rather practice with my sword. I didn't have enough to eat. Princess Emily stole my portion. Me neither, and I was looking forward to it. I understand Princess Lisa's hardship. But Princess Emily might lead us to Lloyd. The Boondagger is our guide. Everything leads to the Gritch. And it all started with the dragon spirit. We have to get it back quick, or it'll be too risky. You shouldn't have let it be taken to start with, then. You are harsh as always. There are some other ways to say that. Why don't you show a little smile at least? I don't remember how to smile. Good night. I'm getting sleepy too. I'll get some sleep too. Good night, Shana. Won't you sleep? It'll be dangerous if I go to sleep before Dart. What are you talking about? Thinking about something? Being with you young people reminds me of Claire. What's she like? She had a strong will. She suffered by herself. Decided things by herself. Same here. call me a fond parent, but she looked like her beautiful mother. She was a strong fighter, but her heart was so sweet. It's the complete opposite of Meru. I'm a strong fighter too. That's not the point. Emily taught her how to use her fists, but I wish I could see her in a wedding dress. You can see me in a wedding dress. I'll be totally beautiful in that, don't you think? Yeah, sure. Right? Happy sleeping time. I'll get some sleep too. I can do save states? Hell yeah. Excuse me. What items do I got? So I do got a couple of healing. Okay, we should be fine. Dart doesn't have a dragon thing. I think we're going the wrong way. Damn it.
Yes. Go.
Volcano.
That was probably really loud in the mic. I'm sorry. Just want to get to this area. Ooh. You creepy little scorpion.
Yes.
Smack. Probably bring that down. Use this mage. What's the guy's name before Albert? Yeah, 69. Nice.
Yes. Go.
Volcano.
Whip smack.
Is it Lance? I should be testing out the other characters, see how, if I like them or not. Place Albert with her. I changed what game I was playing, right?
Whip smack! Double smack!
Size. You look a centaur, but half tiger instead of half horse. Of corrupted gravity. I mean, at least they're specific about it. Blockaded by the ordinance of King's Or, I cannot let anybody have a pass. I cannot let anybody having a pass issue. Excuse me, sir, this is a pass for the Valley of the Purple Gravity. Open the gate. Is the territory of the Garbage Gang. If that's not enough, the gravity is warped. Advance with caution, sirs. This place looks fun. It's not bad at all. I was expecting to have some fun. Oh my. Oh god. Of the magic power of the dragoons and the winglies can distort nature quite a bit. I don't think you're gonna have much fun from now on. I'm not just following you guys for that. Let's go, guys. I gotta find the Garritch. Smack. This dragon look, it's a dragon. Oh, I get it, dragonfly. Yes. Double smack. She does not do a lot of damage. Thank you. Targaryen. Fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck.
Whip smack.
My heart.
Double punch.
Pretty rude, attacking a guy while he's down.
Whip smack.
Yes. Burning rush.
Ha ha. Double punch.
Look at all the treasure.
Thank you.
Damn, 600 damage? Stardust. Okay. That's easy enough. To beat the game and collect the Stardust. Application is really out. Gotten more healing. Stop jumping back. How do I get up to that? Bitrate drops so bad. Okay. Get it. Where do I go? I feel like I'm missing something and I don't know what.
Yes. Burning rush.
Whip smack.
Hit it early again.
Yes.
How do I miss when he's stunned? Have to hit it early again. Jesus.
Yes.
Wait. Really? Just right, apparently.
Ha, ha, double punch. Yes.
I hit that too early. First. Walking upside down is very annoying.
Yes.
No way to use. There's no way to use spells outside of combat, is there? What a welcome we got. Look. Courage. Huh? What the heck is that? What is worse is it has form. Guys, I'm asking you, what is that? It might be the real cause of the distortion of the valley. What? Wow, that's scary. Shauna? Here it comes again. I hear the voice again. Don't go. It's too dangerous to go. Yeah, we gotta go. We're not gonna make it to Girish without going over the fucking words. What are you looking at? You guys don't trust me? Is there no way but to advance? Need to have her heal. Really? Only 40? Late. I need over 1,000 experience to level up. It's 47 hours to beat this game. We're only about halfway done, guys. Why do I keep picking such long games to play? I can't let you go. If we advance, we will all have to fight again. Hey. Nothing can be done without meeting the Garrish. Garrix, right? What about Lynn? Darth's memento, and this Lloyd that you are looking for. Worrying won't help, besides it might not start to move this time. Way to fucking jinx it. Everyone run! Is that? Only 270, jeez. Oh, there's multiple parts of this thing. Oh, good thing I saved. Kill the arm. Getting her dragoon power? Oh no, her fucking head's exploding. Fucking Albert doesn't get the goddamn experience because he died. God damn it. Oh well. Power that can awaken sleep for 11,000 years. You want me to fucking hydrate? Alright. Is that Rancor against us? Rancor against dragons? Or dragoons awakening the Veerage? Or is that something to do with Shauna?
Shauna!
That shit was pretty good. That was the mango limeade from Madrinus. After you came back, Dart, a lot of things started to happen. but we've have overcome everything. And we still continue. Because I'm not alone now. Everybody is with me. And I have you, Dart. You make me strong. I can do it. I can leave anytime. There must be something wrong with Shauna. She must definitely see it. Everybody knows that. What are you doing just kicking your little feet? Thanks to my guiding you, I was totally thrilling. Or it was totally thrilling, wasn't it? Now we can go straight to the Gurrit gang. We can go rescue Lynn. You alright, buddy? We were saved by Shauna. But it seems that this is not that simple for her. The existence of Dragoons and the existence of Beerus should have ended 11,000 years ago. But they were brought to life around us. I think we have to go forward to find out more. Find more out. What's up, buddy? Shauna has changed. She has obtained more strength. I agree. I don't know what is happening to Shauna, but she is trying to solve that alone. She has become a woman. I guess so. Not the time to talk about this, but it's time for you to change. Me? It's too hard on Shauna if you continue to treat her like a mere baby sister forever. Doesn't matter, your dragon spirit is waiting. We have to think about going. Let's go, everybody. Gurriks are ahead. Or will be just ahead. Before we get in here, I'm going to take a stand up and stretch break, go to the bathroom. We'll be right back. Go get y'all some water. Stand up, stretch, walk around. I'll see you shortly. I'll put some music on. Thank you. And we're back. I need to get better about doing stand up and stretch breaks. I figure once an hour seems like a lot. Like, I know it's good to stand up that much. But, yeah, probably once every, like, hour and a half. I can set up a little thing to do it in the chat. To essentially just be like, hey, dummy. Quit being stubborn. Wait, instant death. Okay, let me actually make note to do that. Me being responsible. It'll be good for you guys too. It's hard sometimes. You just get so comfy, you don't want to get up. Let me work on a posture thing too. I don't like adjusting myself a lot, but I feel like I keep wanting to be up. Stab me and then just run away. What a dick. How's work going, Clay? Having fun today? I sense an enemy's presence. Ching. I don't know what you want, and how did you manage to get all the way here? We should play with them a little. Yo, men, don't kill them. That's what our boss said, but why don't we stomp them till they hate being alive? Ha ha ha. Oh yeah, I figure Monday morning is probably the busiest for you because everybody realized they fucked something up on Friday. You thought it'd be that easy, huh? Can you stop fucking shooting me? Hehehe, where are you going? Some bullshit. Darn those nimble rats. Yo, brother, take care of them, will ya? Oh yeah, people are real bad about letting their passwords expire. It's been a while. I'm aching to get them. Let us meet with your boss. We have to talk. There will be no talking. You've already ruined our territory. That pose, it must be from the Rogue School. What? How do you know about that? That's my question. How did you find out about the Rogue School? Huh, who cares? If you really want to learn about it, tussle with me. Fucking, you want to tussle? I need to charge this controller later. They're in the desert. They probably don't like the cold, right? Not those two didn't. What a dick.
Yes.
Run. Take me to your leader. Yeek. The Rogue School of Martial Arts is a tradition found only in my village. All the people who use the Rogue style from outside of my village must have a connection there. You know a woman fighter named Claire? I don't know such a woman. I learned from my boss, Girich. My boss used to study it seriously. He was kicked out 20 years ago. Then he became a bandit. Kicked out? Now I know that Girich, he must be the man who once was my disciple. He's over there, right? Yeah, but I cannot defeat my boss. My boss is 10 times as strong as me. Well, you were pretty weak, dude. It's my fists that decide if I can defeat him or not. So anyway, I just started punching. We're on our way. What are you doing? I'll show you what the real Rogue School is like. Shall we? This motherfucker just punched a boulder. Alright, who would win in a fight? Him or, Chris from Resident Evil 5? Seems obvious there are bandits hiding. Let's start looking here. Don't go. What's wrong? I think I did too much. My back hurts. Don't worry. I'll be alright if I rest a little. Man, you should have thought about your age. Go ahead, I'll take care of him. You will? I think I can wait here by myself. No way. We don't know when we'll come back. We're gonna leave them then. Well, we'll be back if something happens. If they come back, I'll destroy them. Oh, damn. Sorry about that. Oh, he's going to find the boss by himself. What a dick. He wants all the XP for himself. I guess there's only rock fireflies here. Miru! What happened? Ouch, something bumped into me and... Oh boy, where's... Eskel? Did he go by himself? Perfect. What's in here? Angel's prayer. This rock? Yes, it's shaped like a face. I would have to fight right before the save point. We'd have to fight three fuckers right before the save point. Literally inches from save. Hey, that's the guy from before. I can't stop laughing. Boss, they came all the way here. I guess that pebble I took was super important. There are too many people who don't care about their lives. The snot nose from Dono 2. Let's just kill that kid. I don't care that he's the son of the mayor. I got that woman with us now. Now's a good chance, because the woman is in control of the palace. It'll be a key piece of cake to take over this country. My fist doesn't desire that kind of thing. I just want to live free. If she wants the power, I'll give it to her. Boss, you're going to be taken advantage of being a wimp like that. Eric, you haven't changed a bit. Who are you? Shut up, you small fry. What did you say? Boss, is something wrong? Master? Master of the Rogue School? Head of the bandits, how low have you fallen? I was right to kick you out. Yes, you were right. Thanks to you, I obtained freedom. I am not the person you remember. Martial arts is your heart. When you hit, your fist aches. Your heart aches. Except, it seems your heart has forgotten the ache. Shut up. I'll shut you up. Ching. Have I kept you waiting? Not fair to leave me like that. You. Oh, I have to have him with me. Then why don't you remind me of your so-called aching heart? Jesus. Wrong game, Clay. Wrong game. But as soon as we're done with this game, I'll get back to Bat and Kaidos. I'm upset when they remastered it for the Switch. It's all the Japanese voice actors. They don't have any of the English ones. Almost hit 230. Just punch him in the dick. Fuck, you killed. God damn it. Yes. I don't know how to do this fight.
go!
Keep disappearing.
Yes. Burning rush.
Whip smack.
God damn it. I'm just delaying the inevitable now. This shit out darkness.
Demon's Gate.
I have no idea what that just did.
Yeah.
What? Sounds like somebody's using a chainsaw. There's no way to fast forward. There's not even a way for me to go back and level up what's his name. Yup, you're ahead of Venice, blah blah blah, we're gonna kick your butt. Martial arts isn't in your heart, blah blah. Yeah.
Volcano!
I think we gotta take out the small guy first.
Atomic mine!
Especially since he has that I can kill you in one hit move. Why is he just disappearing now? Some bullshit.
touch.
Oh, God damn it. What the fuck?
What's wrong with that dude?
Whip smack.
is a big fucking risk right here. Of course it didn't fucking kill him. Let's try it again. Fucking one health fucking hero. I'll smash you. The buddy system of enemies. Please run, Master. It's hopeless. What's up, you beefy boy? Hungle. Oh, look at that 5,000 experience that goes to nobody but Dart. Goddamn, Dart leveled up twice. Now I seem to be helping you remember the ache in your heart with my fist. Will he make it? Barely, at least for now. But if the Giganto over there hadn't saved us, he would be completely dead by now, and all of us too. Fungle, why are you here? Why did you save us? The strange way to get revenge on us. What's going on in your mind? You enemy no more. Your holy place of Gigantos, the survivor. What about the other Gigantos? Human killed us, they stole Gigaton's treasure. Gigantos? Humans think other species can die, human selfish creature. That was the reason why you joined the Humans' War. It's for Emperor Dol. When he's still small and ran, he saved Kongol. He fought against bad people. Kongol come with you, so Kongol is here. Emperor Dol say he make world where every species equal. World needs strong leader. Whether you can be leader, Kongo will watch to the end. Giganto's sadness should not be repeated. There's so much world where equal exists. What we have is killing and being killed. That is it. Wait. I have my own objective. I am just continuing my journey towards them. I don't think I can make it a good leader. You defeat Emperor Dol. Strong power. Stronger than Emperor Dol. Kongo wants to see where the power goes. Sounds good, doesn't it? Because more people makes us more secure. Besides, I understand how he feels to be attracted to you, Dart. There must be something wherever you go. I still don't know what it is, but I want to be with you and do something. You guys feel it? Or do you guys feel that way? Okay. We are friends now. Friend. It sounds good. We did it. You have forgotten the most important thing. Come on, we gotta find Lynn. Dragon spirit too. What are you looking for? Maybe what you were looking for may be down there. You push the thing up there. Is this it? You feel a friendship? I feel a friendship. Garich, you have come around. I'm glad to receive your fist. That's a little sus. Shut up. Talking makes you die. I gotta tell you this or I'll die as a real fool. It's about the Princess Emily in the castle. She's a fake. That woman was switched. Ugh, don't say anything. Ugh, the real one is hidden in the castle. I'll catch you up later. I have to entomb him. I'm glad we can all be friends. I got a big muscle guy to be my friend now. Me wait here. Bandits may come again. Okay, well, you do that. I'm gonna go to that firefly thing. Get some health back. Alright, now I can fight whoever. Who's on my team, actually? Get the fuck out of here. Why is this one a top-down fight? What's going on? Oh, you making me stink? Fucking 185, Jesus. Kick him while he's down. Yes. Go. Fucking fight. 16 and a half hours in. How long did I say this game was? 40 something hours? Down. Oh. Lynn, where are you? Who? Are you here to rescue me? Of course. Kate's totally worried about you. Oh no. Max, 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 Max. I'm letting you out now. This opens it. If your brawn doesn't work, you should use your brain. Miru, thanks. You know these people? These are my pals. We were traveling together for a variety of reasons. Oh, if you didn't watch the big container game on Nick yesterday, they had Dora talk so much shit. At one point she popped up and she's like, yeah, that's a penalty for such and such. Here's the map. Maybe you'll be able to find the end zone. Thank you. People's courage hasn't dried up yet. You showed it yourself. But why did you come alone? I had lots of things to say to the gang too. I wanted to solve this by myself. Besides, I thought I might be able to talk to Garrich if he hadn't changed. Dude, I guess like I didn't watch a lot of it. I think we watched the last like 5-10 minutes of it. But Dora talked so much shit about the other team not being able to find the end zone. I think like somebody got a 5-yard penalty. Pops up, she's like, where are we going? 5 yards back. Something has changed. Probably the person who joined him a year and a half ago, or half a year ago, changed. Garrich. That person is now assuming the form of Princess Emily. We need to get back to the castle, quickly. That's after we find the stolen dragon spirit. Any stolen goods should be around here. We're throwing all the stolen items in here. Let's split up and look for it. Was super passive aggressive. It was great. I loved it.
Wow.
I need a snack.
Where is my controller?
Oh. Wow. Seems happy to meet you again. Acquired Red Eye Dragon Spirit. Now let's go back to Felt and see Princess Lisa and tell her everything. Did you find Thing? It seems you found both Lynn and the Dragon Spirit. Damn, you got 1200 health, almost 13. These things are pretty good. These guys are really hitting this wall of a man. God. Damn, that was fast. But yeah, Dora was just super passive aggressive, and it was great. I hope they play it on, or I hope they do it for like every big container game.
We'll be right back.
Damn it. Use my guy.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Goddamn, 281. What a dick. It's not just a boulder, it's a rock. So I'm trying to record these for me continue that playthrough on the YouTube. But I think I'm gonna do like break it up into two parts. At least try to, each one about an hour and a half-ish. Probably an hour to an hour and a half. I think that's a good solid length. I'll probably put up like the Binding of Isaac ones that I do as just a that chunk is the Binding of Isaac. I might break those runs up. I don't know. I did a little video editing yesterday. I just know it's so much fucking work. Just waiting for him to fucking export yesterday. Ooh. There's a command for it. Boop. Yeah. See you soon. Go home quick. Go home quick to her, you handsome man. Kate's worried. Flynn. Sorry, Dart. I can't thank you enough. I have to say it. Thank you. Now, all right. It's just the beginning. The mayor must be taking action in response to your courage, Lynn. Finally, the mayor's taking action. Thank you for your guidance, Miru. What are you talking about? It's not over yet. What? Dart's journey won't be easy. What you guys do is not normal. Monsters like Burrage appear. Dragoons. Gigantus. I thought they only existed in fairy tales. I can't explain it, but I think there'll be a lot of things I can help you with. But why don't we go to Felt's now? We can't procrastinate like this, right? It'll continue to be a traveling three-ring circus. Say hello to Kate. Please come to our wedding. I'm having it tomorrow, if it's possible. Bon voyage. Dude's getting married in less than 24 hours. Good luck. Have fun planning that wedding. Like this top-down view. That sound, it can't be. It seems the ceremony for Princess Emily's coming of age celebration has already started. We just found out the Princess Emily is a fake. It doesn't necessarily mean the moon dagger has already been passed on. Let's go. Lego. Pardon me. Bad people coming in without permission. Just kidding. I excuse you because today's such a happy day.
Oh, hi, Bean.
When did it start? A moment ago. Just asking doesn't mean you have an invitation. It's so packed, you couldn't fit a penny in. Fit a penny in, look. You suddenly got a lot of hangers-ons. There's so many new faces that I've never seen. According to the rumor, they used to be bandits. See, bad attitude, right? They cannot call themselves knights, but nobody can say anything because it's Princess Emily. Oh, don't tell anybody about this, and I'll let you go. I'll let you in. Ground storage off limits unless you have permission. Who the hell are you? They're busy with an important ceremony. Don't even think about bothering them. They're not decent knights. Can't you see our armor? We are the authentic great knights of Terbia. Is Princess Emily in there? Whoa, you can't go in there? It's not a place for commoners like you, because it's the birthday of our princess. Do you really think you can get away with making a scene like that? It's special today. Are you gonna make an enemy of all of Terbia? Seems like bluffing is not working. Can you send a message to Princess Lisa? She's not here, and it's the birthday of her own sister. I guess she's keeping herself cooped up in her room. I'll be back. I'm going to get past you. Zoom! Wrong. No work for those of us knights who are here from the start. So I'm starting to worry. Knights assigned as guards for the ceremony are also vulgar. Must be some kind of conspiracy. I assume this is where I have to go. You want to talk to Princess Emily? Go to the Chamber of the Sun. Bet you can't go in anyway. Been waiting for everyone. I'm ready. Please tell me the truth. Your sister's dead. Princess Emily attending the ceremony is a fake. A woman who is helping the bandits made the switch a half year ago. The star of Princess Lisa has shown the truth. Oh, thank you. It's impossible for my sister Emily to have such an attitude. Now, where is my true sister Emily? It seems she is confined somewhere in this castle. Confined somewhere in here? Those last words of a dying man. We can trust him. It all started out at the time of the horseback ride a half year ago. By taking advantage of the confusion, the mystery woman switched herself with Princess Emily and took over at Biroa. With the cooperation of the bandit, it's an amazing plot. The finale was to be the coming of age ceremony when the moon dagger would be passed down. Princess Lisa, we have to find Princess Emily, or we cannot stop the ceremony. Is it possible to use astrology to find Princess Emily? Let me try. What kind of crazy magic are you using? All the stars are refusing to tell their story, as if a mist is covering the night sky. Look at midday. And we have to search every nook and cranny. Let me come with you. When I'm with you, you may be able to avoid some trouble. You think she's in the other tower? The moon tower or whatever? Who's Princess Lisa? You're supposed to be sick, Princess Lisa. You must stay and rest in your room. Otherwise, we'll be yelled at by Princess Emily. Hey, take them to their room. Okay, so I can't just cut across there. Princess Lisa. You're supposed to be sick and those one will be yelled at by Princess Emily. Hey, take them to their room. Oh, that dude's just glitched out right there. Princess Lisa, are you feeling better? Shall I go in? We cannot. Why is that? We were told that nobody, not even Princess Lisa, can come until the dagger, moon dagger, is passed on. Wrong room. That sounds like some BS to me. What's in there? I can't be in there until it's finished. Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, this is gonna send me all the way fucking back to the room. I'm supposed to be sick, otherwise I'm into their room. Oh! So shitty. I'm gonna have to fight these two fucks. Fuck boys. I wanna talk to Princess Emily. Go to the chamber. Princess Lisa? How are you feeling? I feel much better. I have to go in my sister Emily's room. Can I come in? Whoa. Far away from the bottom of the tower. Screams won't be heard down there. Why don't we settle this here? Damn it. How will we go in? If the real sister Emily is in the castle, she must be somewhere in this room. This is awful. Somebody looted the place. That makes this whole room even more suspicious. We might find something here to help us find Princess Emily. Pongo, go outside, watch. Pongo is too big for this room. I feel sorry for him. I'm gonna wait with Pongo. I'm going too. There are too many people in this room. Let's split up and search. this a portrait of Princess Emily?
Whoa.
Wow. What was that noise? There's nobody here. Transdimensional. What the fuck? Where are we? What on earth happened? It seems a magical space was created in the painting. It seems particular. Is this magic? Where are you? We're in the painting! We must be talking about this. Don't touch the painting, it seems to link the world. I got it. Look! Emily! Sister Emily! Too dangerous to go. Oh, she is Princess Emily. It is linked with a different dimension. It's too dangerous to jump over. Right in front of us, how can we... Look! We can cross now. Princess Emily. Sister. Sister Emily, please wake up. I can't wake her. Let me do it. Princess Emily, wake up. Wake up. Wake up at once or something irrevocable will happen to Thyrbia. Oh, Emily. Lisa, and you, where am I? Been sleeping for the past 6 months since we went horseback riding. A half year? I was sleeping the half year since the horseback ride? What about the coming of age ceremony? Yes, what about the moon dagger? It's about to be passed over to another person. Can you explain that to me about the other person and you? Seems I've troubled you a lot due to my absence. Let's go to the Chamber of the Sun. We have to let people know the truth. Assembly, but why are you here? Thank you for your work. My coming of age ceremony is still being held in the Chamber of the Sun, isn't it? Yes, Your Highness. How graceful. There's no comparison with the fake one. Hey, there's no time for this. Our plan is not working. Our plan is not working anymore. We gotta run. Princess Emily. Did I make it in time for my ceremony? Yes. Shall we go? You've been filled with 20 years of experience since you came in this world. You've reached the age that deserves the succession of the Moondagger as an heir to the throne of Bibra. Never forget the blessing of the sun, moon, and stars. Anybody, are there any objections? I assume the silence to be the approval of the succession. Wait! I have an objection to this succession. Oh my god, there are two Emilys! dagger. What's going on? That girl is a fake. I've been put into a sleep for the last half year. During that time, it seems this person was making a variety of social missteps. Father, that woman was going to take over Turbia by forming a conspiracy with the Garich gang. Oh my god. Well, I guess you found out about everything. You think it's too late? I got this in my hand. Look around yourself. You think I'm cornered, huh? Why, who are you? I guess I can't run in this stuffy dress. This will be a treat. Let me show you my true self. Surprised, huh? This is my true self. This is the true self of Miss Neri. Princess Emily, please leave the room with the king and Princess Lisa. The Gurrish gang has fallen apart. Give us the moon dagger. The only chance you have is to give up. A girl in love doesn't know the meaning of the word give up. I managed to get this for my love. I won't give this up so easily. I'm sorry, but you don't have time to be in love anymore. Because you will die here. Interesting. Why don't you try? That's kind of what I'm planning. I'm sorry, do you have a jetpack? Ooh, 3.4. Nice. Fair. Oh, my, what the heck was that attack? My Twitch chat just broke. guess I'll use this drain now. Sweet blade thing you made. I should have, I should have gone to get more healing items. Hey, bud. Her down to yellow yet. God damn. That was not very nice. Whip smack. Hi, bud. No,
Francis.
I think that's where I'm gonna end the stream today, because Francis is stealing my controller. I will see everybody again tomorrow at 8 a.m. ish for more Binding of Isaac into Legend of the Dragoon. Oh yeah, he's angry. He's hungry. Thank you for hanging out, everybody. I will see you again tomorrow.